Hello, I'm John Cannon, John Cannon Homes. Welcome to the Acara 3 at the Vineyards at Lake Club. We feel like we've really got a nice model here. The floor plan works. We've got a lot of positive comments on it. The Acara 3 is a great room style home. Overall square footage is about 3,600 square feet. It does have a bonus room, and one of the unique features here is the open kitchen to the great room, but also the fact that we've taken the formal dining area and moved it to the rear of the home and incorporated it and brought it closer to the outdoor living area. The architectural detailing, the woodwork, the built-ins, the cabinetry, tying it all together is the key. I always tell everybody at John Cannon Homes is what we need to pay attention to is that transitional, how you move from one finished product to the other. How does wood tie in with stone? How does the stainless steel tie in? And you have to pay attention and have some experience with that and making sure that it all works. It's a 3.5 bath, 3 bedroom. It does have a nice study that is a convertible space that could be a 4th bedroom if you wanted. You know, it's got an oversized master suite, and then there is a sort of a retreat area, a sitting area that's part of that whole master suite. The master bath is a little bit more contemporary than what you may have seen with a John Cannon product in the past. It's a nice open bath. It's got a lot of glass, it's got a lot of mirror, it's got a lot of large tiles. I think you'll enjoy it. The pool has that contemporary flair. We've tried to get some geometric shape to it. It's got stepping stones. It's got some destination areas that are part of the pool living. It's got a fire pit. It's got a spa. But the idea that what we've done is tried to have the house that's true Florida lifestyle. We wanted it to flow from that great room and dining room and bonus room, a true outdoor room. Please stop by the Acara 3 at the Vineyards at Lake Club at Lakewood Ranch.